What is going on? It's your boy Warner Brother, and we are back with some more Minecraft. It's time to head back into the Isle of Mine. Let's get into it. Sneaker, wear Frostwalker boots to walk safely on Magma Blast. Did you know that several communicators make a living off of content? Alright, let's get into it. Oh, it's raining. Yes. Let's go. It's raining. But we don't have a string or sticks. Well, that's kind of unfortunate. But oh well. Let's just continue mining. Might as well at this point. I think it's getting dark. I think it's time to go. Yep, time to lay down. Alright, so brand new day. Let's go. Oh, almost stepped on that. Holy shit! I did not see that coming. I definitely didn't even hear it coming. Well, I have dirt to fill this up, so... did not expect any of that. There we go. This is a good thing I had all that on me. Because when he went boom, I also need some food. Yeah, because when that creeper went boom. It's a shame you don't hear them coming up behind you, though. But, you know, I guess that'd make it too easy now, wouldn't it? There we go. I was not sure to do that. There we go. Alright. So, it's got quite a bit of digging to do. And then, of course, we still got that mountain over there. We still got to finish up this mountain right here. It's a lot of work to be done. Again, definitely wasn't expecting that to happen, but it happened, and I'm not mad about it. Of course, why would I be mad about it? That's a lot of dirt. Quite a bit of dirt. All right, let's go ahead and that's the next best thing to do is to finish out this mountain. Climb. Sun's coming down pretty quick. Yeah, we'll just hack off this top layer. Another trader? I'm to the first one. Must have died. Go ahead and get the rest of this top layer. And then we'll deal with that trader over there. Not to fall and die here. Try not to fall and die. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Well, damn. That was not part of the plan. Where you think you're running? You aren't the same one. Cornflower seeds, I already have seeds. So whatever happened to the other one? Go ahead and continue to chop. Oh. Oh. Why are you doing this here? Well, that's gonna help me to basically clear the inside of the mountain. Now this is going to be a shorter video. Holy flip, man. Be careful. I didn't expect you to be up here. Did not expect you to be up here at all. Lay up this layer of dirt. That way when I go ahead and dig mine, whatever. Ouch. That way, that'll be easier to catch all the dirt. Oop. That didn't work. Talk off. What number was the Jeep?
That I don't know. I think Christine's in the
I'm about to kill this pig.
You streaming?
Yep. Well, recording. For the tube yubes. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm streaming for the tube yubes. I'm a tube yuber. Alright. Let's go ahead and start carving out this mountain. Mountain. Whoa. If I see a hole, just fill it up. Looks like it's gonna, as I said, look like it's gonna rain, but apparently not. Yeah, sun's setting already. Check my surroundings first. Oh shit. Let's go ahead and clear that. Or get too deep. Mm-hmm. Put those there. Actually, let me see those. Because I need one sword. Just to replace the one that I already used. Put you in there. That should do it. Yep, that's perfect. That's fine. Alright, let's go back to digging. Let's keep digging. Good stuff. So 5 high, right? So to make it easy, let's go ahead and take this. Why are you doing this? Aren't you just getting rid of the water? Not really, actually. And I'm doing this because I need to fill in these gaps. But I need to fill in these gaps so when I remove the upper portion of this mountain, I'll at least be able to catch all the materials that fall down without having to dive into the water. So that piece fell into the water. Of course, I was able to catch it after the fact. There it is. That should do it. Perfect. Alright, let's start cutting out this mountain. I wish say this is a shorter video, but it's actually getting to be quite a lengthy video. Thank you. There we go. Make sure nothing's sneaking up on me. No? Good. Let's go ahead and cordon this off. Couple more rows and then I gotta dump off the dirt. Might be able to squeeze in this last row. Going through. Make sure I'm going in the right direction now. Hey, yo, Codemaster, there's one in the back. Nearly done. All right, let's go ahead and clear these out. I do need to clear out the stuff in my inventory. I'll quickly get to the bed. Good. And just clear out this section. That should be it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and head over to the village and clear out some of this space. First, let's get some grub in. Then there's the village.
Ooh.
What are you running off to?
Pumpkin seeds, blue orchid, sugar canes, green dye, mangrove, tropical, blue ice. Not jack diddly. Not a damn thing. Not a single damn thing that was worth my time. That's exactly how I felt. Yeah, not jack frickin' crap. Like gray wool, black wool seeds. Alright. And then there is, at least there should be, charcoal. Good. Before I do, let's go ahead and chop down a tree. Just one. That should do. Charcoal going. And then let's go ahead and get this raw beef going first. That away. Just pop that straight in. And I'm guessing you are the butcher, right? You want rabbit, yeah? Unfortunately, I can't give you rabbit. Ladies and gentlemen, that'll actually wrap it up for this episode. Tune in next time for some more Minecraft. Also, check out my wife's channel at the AJ Files, AJAY Files, all capitalized. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much. Much love, much appreciation. I'm out. Peace.